Welcome, folks. Thanks for tuning in to 2K Sports for the latest presentation of our NBA basketball. I'm Kevin Harlan alongside Greg Anthony, Steve Smith, and David Aldridge is joining us from the sideline. We've got the visiting team and the home team. Now, here's Doncic. Now the starting group for the visitors. We've got Luka Doncic, and it's Dragic in at the shooting guard position. Chanshaw, the pass to Doncic, and they call an illegal screen here.
Personal foul.
That's something you hate. You're trying to come in with an aggressive mindset, and that early foul could take you right out of it.
The pass to Perez. Doncic trying to get open. And he makes the bucket, gets the whistle, and now a three-point play chance here for him.
Defensive foul.
And the fireworks begin. Should be an amazing show tonight.
First team foul.
How good is it to see the first one go
through the net? Perez at the line for one.
One shot.
And that one misses. Here's Dragic. The quick look, no good that time. Thompson with it. To the middle. And he makes no mistake on the short dunk.
Hey guys, he's not an easy man to stop when he's got the rim in his sight.
Never has been, never will be. He is a determined finisher. Now, here's Doncic. Dragic finds Doncic. Here's Chanshaw. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line.
Personal foul. First team foul.
This is his first free throw of the game.
At the line for
first one falls for.
Chanshaw at the line for two.
So he gets them both.
And at the line, it's all about consistency with him. His routine, his stroke, it never wavers.
Thompson passes to Ramos. From downtown. That's no good. Misses his first shot of the night. Here's Toby. Well-timed pass, and he goes straight to the bucket for the layup.
And once he got to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
Wow, that's a defensive breakdown. Can't do that against good scores.
And that was the Mobile One drive. Well worth a second look.
And putting that pressure on the rim, that's what it's all about, threatening with that attack.
Chanshaw, the pass to Toby. It's deflected. Pass it to Perez. Brownlee lays it up and takes it in.
Another nice bucket down low. They've really been able to work the ball into the post effectively here so far.
Here in the first quarter with about 2 minutes gone by. Outside Dragic. Pass to Toby. Poked loose. And they're moving it up. Here's Ramos. Finish off the break.
They have really found a rhythm here early. 4 for 5 to start this game.
Now Doncic outside Dragic. The 8-footer. And no good that time.
Very surprising. He gets the ball where he wants it in a decent matchup.
Doncic against Thompson. Pass to Ramos. To the left side wing. Shot clock at 6. From deep 3-point range. Now the pass to Perez. To the paint. Trying to find Thompson. He gets it to him. For 3. Thompson with the rebound.
They are out of rhythm, 1-for-5 so far. You just need to calm down and reward your matchups.
Perez, the pass to Ramos. Buries it from three-point range. Ramos has got 5.
This is as good as it gets for a first quarter in terms of shooting the basketball.
Just over 3.5 minutes gone here in the first. They've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a bit of a dry spell for sure. Trying to find some answers offensively.
Yeah, these guys need to work together as a team, as a unit. Try and carve out some easy buckets.
So it's the visitors now. 7-point differential. Here's Dragic. The shot's good on the assist by Doncic.
A playmaker of Doncic's talents wasn't missing that gap. He quickly gets the ball to the wide-open man.
Thompson surveying the floor. Here's Perez. They get the rebound. Uses both hands to slam it down.
Doing his job on the glass and doing it with force.
And, Greg, it's not everybody in the league who can make those kinds of plays.
You know, this is one of his specialties, keeping plays alive, creating second-chance opportunities.
Now here's Dragic. Doncic passes to Chuncho. And good that time.
Really, the defense is helpless to stop the layup right there. Just too much of an advantage in terms of the mismatch.
He's gone 2-for-2 at the line so far. And here we go with Thompson running it up the court. Pass to Ramos. Here's Aguilar, and the layup's good off the glass.
They should continue to get the ball inside. The defense struggling to contain them.
The drive by Doncic. Thompson with the rebound.
Even though he missed it, this is the exact play your offense is designed to produce.
And that'll be 2 free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
First personal foul.
Officials are all over.
Second team foul.
Shooting for the home team.
And he makes the first.
Perez.
2 shots.
And so he hits both. There's the triple. That doesn't fall either. He's missed his first 2 shots tonight. Pass to Perez. And it's out of bounds. Last touch by Thompson.
And that's just carelessness there. I mean, you have got to have your head in the game.
They get a hand on it. Rockets the pass to Toby. There's the lob to the hoop. Very pretty alley-oop layup.
My goodness. Save that one. I want to see that again.
Me too. Just absolutely beautiful. Here's Thompson. There's the pass to Perez. Second chance shot, and it's laid up and in by Thompson.
That's just staying in the moment, keeping with the current possession.
Outside Dragic. Pass to Chanchar. Inside. Here's Ramos. Thompson outside. Passes it to Ramos. And the dunk to finish it off. A beauty.
And what a way to start this game, dominating at both ends of the floor.
They came in prepared, focused, and really jumped on the other team early.
And the lack of rim protection, top of the list.
And it boils down to the question, toughness. One team showing it, the other allowing itself to be bullied.
Here's Chuncho. Shoots it up. They get it back. And he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line. He's got free throw attempts number 4 and 5
at the line for the away team.
First free throw is good. We've seen a lot of pretty lively pregame dance routines from the players. You got any of that in your repertoire, say, before we begin a broadcast?
Oh, Kevin, I think pretty soon we should work out a few sequences. You know, get ourselves fired up. You game?
Come on, Greg. I'm not sure about that, but you go ahead and do it. It's good.
They're doing a really good job of getting the ball inside and attacking the paint. That's an area they have completely dominated.
Old team foul. Number four. First personal foul. Fourth team foul.
Here's Blazic. And that Yucca one drops.
Blazic.
You just love how reliable he is. Number night four. In and night out, his offense is there.
Function on the wing. He hits the back iron and sinks the shot.
Yeah, off to a strong start here early. 6 points off second chance buckets.
He's covered by Clarkson. Here's Blazic. Here's Toby. And it ends up out of bounds. And they'll keep possession.
Away team ball.
Here's Chanshaw. 6 points for him.
Yeah, really like the defensive focus and intensity at the start.
And they had their chances, two offensive rebounds, but they still come up empty. Kicks it to Clarkson. It's picked off. Knocks down the step back, Jay.
That's a nice read. The value of keeping your eyes up.
1:53 left here in the opening quarter. Pass to Ramos. Five to shoot. Here's Aguilar. Good. Nice job down low.
Assisted.
He's got six.
Number four.
And you can see their strategy coming in. They want to control the paint.
This is my type of approach. Get some high percentage looks. Then later, you can play inside out.
Here's Blazic. And it's wide right. It's off the rim.
And on the glass so far, it hadn't even been close.
Lays it up off the glass.
That's just good basketball. Can't ask for a better look.
Out to Clarkson. Nailed from three-point land. Clarkson's got 5 points so far.
And you can't help but pick their defense apart. They're completely in disarray.
It's tipped. The layup off target.
He goes up strong, but he is met with resistance. I think that surprised him a little bit.
Chanshaw, the pass to Toby. That's miss number three for him. Now 2 for 5 from the floor. Clarkson for three. No good there. 5 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. No
number
one
seven.
Cover.
3 points.
The offense coming 30. Free and easy as we wrap up the 21. First quarter.
Get ready for your dance team.
And welcome back to the second quarter of action. Plenty of basketball left to play, but this one has been one-sided so far. Guys, what's your take on the home team so far?
Boy, their offense looks really good when everyone's in sync. Terrific first quarter.
This is exactly what you want to see if you're a coach. Your team starting fast and playing with confidence.
You've got Luka Doncic, and it's Chanshaw in at the four-man position. Back to Dragic. A three ball. They grab their own miss. And the basket is good, and he's got a chance here for one more at the line.
Foul.
relentless on the offensive glass, and then you love the finish.
And here's Thompson. Brownlee. That's it. He's now 3 for 3 and looking sharp.
Another good play. This is how they built the lead, calling on the right guys at the right time.
The reason why, they stayed aggressive, and they have not let up this entire night. And at this point, I wouldn't expect them to.
We've got Doncic, and it's Dragic in at the two. Let's it go from the wing. That one's not going to go.
Missing that one helps out all the analytical guys from the mid-range.
Played in with a nice touch off the glass.
And Matador defense, that's one of the easiest shots he is ever going to see.
This is what happens when you start to break your opponent's spirit. The resistance is no longer there.
We've got Doncic, and it's Dragic in at the shooting guard. Now, here's Doncic, still looking for his first bucket in this one. And he could not get that one to go. Out of contact, and he'll go to the line for two.
Third team foul.
And he knocks down
the away team. Dragic. Two shots.
Both free throws good from Dragic.
And getting to the line and hitting your free throws, a good way to get back into the game. It stops the clock and extends the game and allows you the opportunity to set your defense. They've been perfect in the line so far here in the second quarter.
Three-pointer. A shot that time, not on target.
They have been board dominant in this game. That's definitely been a factor in cracking this huge lead.
And Doncic throws it down.
And you can tell that Doncic loves leaking out. They're able to get to the right spot there in transition. And we've just seen them make mistakes on back-to-back trips. Both those turnovers could have been avoided.
And that replay showed just how forceful that block was.
And a block like that sends a message. One that says we're not giving up this lead.
There's the three. He can't hit that shot. Thompson against Doncic. And for those of you just joining us, we're almost 2.5 minutes into the second quarter. Yes, that goes in.
That's a high percentage look when the D doesn't fight over the screen.
Reason why, it takes extra energy to do it. You have to trust your defensive rotations, but it's worth it.
Now, here's Doncic. To the left wing. Fires from deep. Up and in. It's good. First basket of the game for him. 1 for 4 shooting.
How can you leave this guy that wide open? Please. That's terrible.
Brownlee. He's guarded by Dragic. And the shot is good. 8 points for him.
A little artistry in the painted area, converting against the size.
Proving once again that when you attack with confidence, good things tend to happen.
And a great job to get that angle on a tremendous drive.
And Kevin, little plays like that one will help them manage this lead heading into the half. How about the determination?
It's tipped. They recover it. Lock at 6. The 3 for Doncic. Good on the 3-point shot.
Doncic.
Doncic has got 5.
And guys, the intelligence is evident. When the pick comes, Doncic often makes the right read.
To the inside. Off the mark. His first miss of the game. 1 for 2. Finds the hole for the second time from the floor. Now 2 for 5.
And you got to respect Luka's passing skills. Just a multi-talented player who is all about sharing the basketball.
Oh.
score it. His third straight basket in three tries.
Shut out in the first quarter. He's heating up now. I like the aggressiveness.
And they've had a tough time scoring in the half court.
Credit the defense for making it hard on them. They've done a great job of disrupting the timing and spacing of their offense.
Well, it's a player's lead, but certainly coaching has its place.
Yeah, if that weren't the case, you wouldn't see so many coaching changes in the offseason.
On the wing, Doncic. Here's the three. Thompson with the rebound. Thompson's got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight. Lets it go from deep. And he jams it with authority.
Super work on the boards. Boy, they really want to put their foot down on him now.
Yeah, and once you've got him on the ropes, Greg, just keep swinging away.
You know why? Because this defense is reeling. They had to stop there but couldn't secure the rebound. They're still looking for answers.
And so here's the home team. 13 points was their biggest lead in the game. A three-pointer off the mark.
Boy, he's got a great stroke. That one almost dropped.
And the double of Doncic. Oh, good on the triple. Stolen away.
Home team foul. Sosa. Second personal foul. Fourth team foul. Coming onto the floor for the away team. Blažić. Number 7.
Let's it go from 11. And that one hits back iron.
And hard work on the glass. Once again, guys, and they put a lot of effort and focus on the backboard.
Man, I'll tell you, when you get your floater game going, it's a tremendous weapon.
Thompson's gone 2 of 3 from the field. Shoots it. Offline from the top of the key. Three-pointer. And Toby pulls it down. And the call on the shot sends him to the line.
Fourth personal foul, fifth team foul.
And he's got his first free throw of the game.
Toby taking two shots.
He misses the free throw. Good on the second free throw.
Away team play in this game, but something they have to improve on is their ball security.
Doncic against Thompson. Got a hand on it. That's basket number 2 with his third shot off to a fast 2 for 3.
Great timing. That can be the difference between an assist and a turnover.
Now, here's Doncic. He has 5. Over Thompson. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
Third personal foul. Teams
and it feels like Doncic has risen. He's starting so fast. His drive to be an all-time great is very evident.
And he can't hit the second.
I can't believe he missed those shots. Wow, he was usually lights out from there.
At the line for your home team, Clarkson. At the line for 2.
And the first one drops. And both free throws good for Clarkson. And the pass to Toby. Over to the left wing. A three-pointer, no good.
They've shown some strength in the paint today. Their work on the boards has been impressive.
Here's Clarkson. That's in. Coming off the assist from Thompson. Thompson's got three assists tonight.
And watching that defensive effort right there, you wonder how much they want this game.
They are getting bare tonight with plays like that one, allowing too much space for a good shooter.
2 minutes remaining in the first half. 2 minutes.
And the call is going to be, yes, it is, an illegal screen.
First person
beyond the leaning, you can see his feet weren't set on that screen. Easy call.
So difficult to stay planted, especially with all the motion around you. Annoying turnover.
Now, here's Thompson. 8 feet away. Count the basket.
Number
7
16.
Points in the game.
And of the last 6 baskets, 5 have come on the interior. This is just smash-mouth physical basketball, guys.
Here's John Shaw. He's got 9. They get it back. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
First personal foul. At the line.
And the first one at the line is good.
Toby taking 2 shots.
Both shots good from the stripe. 1:22 left in the first half of basketball. Thompson with it. The 3. Up and in for the basket. Number 4. That makes him 4 for 5 now.
Well, now that they've settled into this game, you can see the offense is firing on all cylinders.
Yeah, the reason why they made the adjustments they needed to make. They are executing.
Misses in close.
And physically, there's no doubt they've been the stronger team. A plus 10 rebound advantage tells you all you need to know.
Oh, and there's the alley-oop. Oh, and they get in the way of the alley-oop. Not to be. Good play defensively.
Wow, he got whacked on that one. Shouldn't be much debate there.
Shooting for the away team.
First free throw is good.
Number 4. 2 shots.
He hits one and misses one, each at the line. Down low. It's a 4-second differential between the shot clock and game clock. No good with the triple. Now Clarkson, he's got 9. Launches it. Out to Thompson. Shoots the 3, and the 3 ball is good. 13 points in the game.
Yet another. Once we hit the second quarter, just seeing that those 3 points just started to fall.
And through one half, it hasn't even been close.
42.
Up 9.
It's the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
After one half of taking a look at this home squad, Kenny, give us your take.
The main story here, yeah. And
fans, your dance team.
And as we dive into the second half, we'll find out if the next 2 quarters are any different from the first 2. So far, it has been a runaway. Here's Clarkson. So with Thompson sitting on the bench, this is Rick Adelman's lineup. And he gets the whistle. 2 free throws coming up. It's on Luka Doncic.
First team foul.
From over here, you can see that one pretty clear.
Your home team, number 13, taking 2 shots.
The first one falls. And that's good as he hits both of his shots. Here's Doncic. outside Dragic. Pass to Toby. And he goes strong with the one-handed jam.
And doing some dirty work on the offensive glass.
And then follows it up, Greg, with heavy-duty jam on his mind with a terrific putback. Here's Perez. Gets it to go from beyond the arc.
CJ.
Perez has got 7 points in the game.
Yeah, that's too good a look to give him from behind the arc.
Passes it to Dragic. Here's Chuncho. And yes, it's good.
And boy, he's really in a groove. Dominant performance last game. Same thing this time out.
Here's the thing. He's a guy who will go on hot streaks for you over a number of games.
Here's Ramos. He has 7. And the basket is good. He's got 11.
How many times have we seen the possession take that from them today? Ending with a basket coming off a pretty pass.
Oh, what an impressive dribble drive. That replay brought to you by Mobile One.
And Kevin, talk about a tough finish. The defense all over him, but he still finds a way to get that off.
Here's Chunshaw. The layup missed. This has been a one-sided affair.
Yeah, they've done a nice job of extending their lead and maintaining that intensity level.
Coming good.
Number 34. And that's a lesson for the D. Fight harder on the glass.
Reason why, lack of focus, lack of communication, which led to second-chance points.
Back to Clarkson. Pass to Perez. From deep. Offensive rebound. No good with the layup.
Great defensive effort. Just saved a basket.
You know what? This is why you never give up on a play. You don't know what's going to happen.
Dragic, the pass to Toby. Ball's not loose. Floats one. It's blocked. And that's going to be out of bounds. They'll keep possession.
And just substitution to get some offensively. Boy, it hasn't been
number
pretty.
Four.
You know, this is a good time to maybe switch up your strategy a little bit. You can't keep doing what you're doing and expect a different result.
A little over 2.5 minutes off the clock in this final half of play. Here's Doncic. Sinks it after the KG pump fake. Doncic has got 7 points in the game.
Well, Luka has options all over the floor. He's a versatile shooter who can utilize the mid-range.
Kept alive. A second chance effort. Off target at the rim. And that goes out of bounds. No key possession.
Great energy on the deflection and a good job disrupting their offense.
This is called an effort play. Terrific hustle at the defensive end.
And looking at that replay again, just a big time block right there.
And boy, did he get up quick to reject that shot. That's as fundamental as defense gets.
Down to 5 on the shot clock. From deep 3-point range, that shot off.
And he's a good shooter from outside, but not sure from that deep.
You know, we're seeing players move further and further back to create space, but that does make it a tougher shot.
Brownlee. That's another one for him. His fifth in just 7 shots.
Again and again, they're dissecting the defense and creating those high percentage looks from inside.
Uncovered, and that one is good. 7 points in the game.
Luka, and they're leaning on the mid-range right now. That's 6 of their last 10 from that area.
The pass to Ramos. And it's in. Basket number 6 for him thus far. He has only missed 2 shots from the floor.
His shooting has been outstanding. Definitely one of the reasons they're up in this game.
Got a piece of it. Here's the break. bounces it to Perez. Brownlee. Chanchar grabs the miss. Chanchar's got his sixth rebound on the night. And he jams it after taking the nice feed on the run.
Assisted by Dragic.
He's doing what he can do to pull them closer, but it's not enough. He needs more help.
Pass to Ramos. Let's it go with a three. That shot misses.
Definitely a situation you want to make sure you don't give him too good of a look.
From 6 feet out, he nails it. This could get even more out of hand if they continue to put up points.
Wow, Kevin, what a performance we are seeing.
Whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws.
Second,
it's his first trip to the line.
He struggled mightily at the free throw line in their last game.
Bradley at the line for two.
And the first one at the line is good. So both teams changing it up here. That one misses. Picked off in midair. And around the break, fires the three, hands it from downtown. 8 points for him.
Some coaches might not like taking the three on the fast break, but he had the open look and buried it.
To the wing right side. Good for another basket. He's put up 10 shots and made 7 of them.
In this period, they're feeding him, and he's feeling it.
Pass to Chanchar. Inside. And he takes that one up and powers it through.
Not just swinging the ball around the perimeter. Aggressive move inside.
Stepped in the line. Out of bounds there. And that one goes to the away team.
Substitution for your home team. Number 15, Soto.
Shot, high post, and in.
Number 15,
after rolling around the rim.
And after an abysmal first half from the field, the shot's now starting to fall.
That one.
Great job executing the offense. That pass on time,
Roger.
And on
number
point.
16.
Off with the layup.
And his pure defensive effort changed that shot from an easy one to a tough one.
And you know, technically, it's a high percentage look, but this is why we play the game.
Six on the shot clock, but three. The offensive rebound. And that one is stuffed right through.
And just scrapes and claws for that offensive rebound and doesn't take any chances there with the put.
And G.A., strong work all around. And the rebound and the stuff both. Wow. Misses from short range. And taking care of the ball has been a problem for him.
That's something they've got to fix. While the defense has been good, a lot of these turnovers have been unfortunate. I'm sorry, that's poor defense down low again. It's been a mismatch thus far.
For your home team, number 16. One shot.
And the free throw, no good.
And missing opportunities here to extend that lead at the free throw
line. 2 minutes remaining in this half. 2 minutes.
Nice open look, but it's no good.
Off the mark once again. Terrible quarter for him thus far.
Clarkson taking his time here. It's deflected. 1:39 left in the third quarter. And so out of bounds it goes. And they retain possession.
Substitution on the court.
There's 1:38 left to play in the third. Terrific assist, a nice finish, solid play all around.
Number 15.
This is basketball 101. This is the size mismatch you look to create.
.112 left in the third. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
27. First personal foul, fourth team foul.
At the line for your
and the first one drops.
Number 23. Two shots.
Both good from the line that time. .104 left to play here in the third. And there's the pass to Chancho. Lets the three fly. Buries the long-range jumper. 5 points in the game.
If you relax on him out there, he's going to make you pay every time.
Stolen. Whoops, they pick off the pass. The finish rips down the breakaway slam.
Excellent on both ends of that play.
Yeah, the steal was sharp, but the slam topped it off.
Turning defense into offense. Every coach talks about it. Perfect example right there.
Tries it from nine. Got a piece of it.
He's doing what he can to help them cut into this lead. His shot just isn't quite there tonight.
6 second difference between shot and game clock. Six to shoot. And the officials will call the illegal shot right there.
And guys, the emphasis for the league is to really crack down on illegal screens.
Yes, the last few years, the rules changes have tended to benefit the offenses. This evens things out a bit.
No good with the layup. And as we conclude the third quarter, pretty much a blowout. It's been a one-sided affair. Delivering the blowout. Don't go anywhere, folks. We'll be back in just a moment. And a quick look now at the State Farm assist of the game.
And the winner today, the big fella here with the sweetest of dimes. What a plus it is to have a post player who's got this ability to find.
You know, it takes good vision and it takes good decision making right there. He showed both, and he did so at a very high level.
And there have been two very different performances from these teams today as we get going in quarter number four. Doncic, no good. Doncic has gone 3 of 9 shooting. Fires the three, sinks the three-pointer.
Late reaction defensively. He quickly takes advantage, grows their lead.
You can't afford to give him space. Those kinds of mistakes have been the story of this game.
Passes to Toby. The kick out to Dragic. His three-pointer is off the mark.
Well, he wants to shoot his way out of this cold spell, but the struggles continue.
You know, to me, this is when you want to focus on creating for others. Give someone else a chance. It's called a teammate.
Clarkson's gone 4 of 11 tonight. Hits the three-point bomb.
He has started to build up a little confidence. Hit just 1 3 in the entire first half, but he has hit 2 more since then.
Greg, you read about Jimmy Butler starting his own coffee company, and he did that in the NBA bubble, and he drinks, he said, about 5 cups of coffee a day. Do a lot of NBA players drink coffee to keep them going and get that extra burst?
Absolutely. I remember drinking coffee on the bench late in my career. It's kind of a comfort food, warms you up a little bit, and all good things that can get you ready for action, I'm for it.
Finish off the break.
Terrific vision there with that pass. Hit his teammate perfectly in transition.
So. Doncic. And we're about 2 minutes into the fourth quarter now. Puts it up. That one attacked offline to the right, but drops in for him. They are enjoying the commanding lead.
And it really gives them the opportunity to give their starters a rest. Always critical when you get ready for that home stretch.
Good work there as it goes.
Yeah, that was the third straight high percentage look the defense has allowed. The defenders have got to start putting bodies on bodies.
He lobs up the alley-oop pass. Out of bounds. With the ball is out of bounds. Clarkson touched it last.
Unforced errors. These are the kinds of things that break momentum.
So both teams making some changes here. Just under 2.5 minutes gone here in the final quarter. Here's Blazic. That one goes. Count it. And one more look at that fantastic mobile one drive.
And even down big, the effort and energy is still there to try and make a comeback.
Greg, we're seeing more fines recently for the language that players use with the media. Is that a concern?
I don't think it should be. And I'm not kidding. If the league's going to have standards of perform. You're on TV. You got to keep it together. However, I think that as a society, we're a little more tolerant of certain words that are used in public.
Clarkson's got pretty good numbers from the floor so far, shooting 6 of 13. Poked away. Brownlee.
Oh, okay.
And it is flushed down with a nice jam.
Number 34.
That's an old-fashioned rim rap.
Just a remarkable jam. These fans' jaws are on the ground right now. And a little over 3.5 minutes in the books so far here in the fourth. Wide open, couldn't capitalize. Smart, accurate passes, Greg, are really paying off for them at the moment.
And also good off-ball movement. Everyone is paying attention and looking to create the best shot for the team.
And the call on the shot that sends him to the line.
Second personal foul.
Clearly team foul.
Shooting for the home team. Brownlee. Taking
that free throw missing. And he sinks the second.
And just a better job of getting to the line here in the second half. Didn't get there once in the first.
That's tipped, and he recovers it. Good on the shot. Got it. Good job in the low post. He's got 20.
And that's just cold-blooded right there. He's taking no prisoners.
Expanding upon this lead, trying to close it out. He's really stepped up.
Knocks it loose. And here comes the break. Launches a three. That one doesn't go, but he's still shooting 50%, 5 of 10. In the corner, it's Clarkson. 6 on the shot clock. From 12 feet out. That's no good. Miss number 5 against 14 makes. Here's Blazic. It's deflected. Brownlee, and it's good for two.
And his competitiveness showing through. That's an aggressive finish.
He is just unwilling to settle. He gets right to the rim and makes sure they come away with points.
Blazic, he's covered by Clarkson. No good from the wing.
Missed opportunity, wide open from mid-range. He would love to get that one back.
Clarkson on the wing. Fires from 14. The shot, no good.
I like it. That's a great battle at the rim. He just couldn't finish.
To the middle.
And it's blocked. Puts up a three. Offensive rebound. Blazic. He's covered by Clarkson. They get it again. The layup off target.
And there hasn't been anything easy for him in this period.
And you've seen they've made numerous attempts to try to get him going. Home shows how valuable he is to this
third
offense.
Personal foul, first team foul. Shooting for the away team.
First free throw is good.
Number 27 at the line for two.
He's perfect from the line this time. Guys, we've seen a lot of turnovers in this one.
Yeah, focus, focus, focus. Just make the simple play.
Here's Perez, and he drops in the layup off the glass.
And this has been a great job of just getting into the middle of that defense and really scoring effectively from the paint.
Perez has gone 3 of 6 from the floor. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
First personal foul.
No question he got on that shot.
And he knocks it down for the
away team. Number 20.
No good on the second, so he hits 1 of 2. Here's Ramos.
Fouling like that isn't how he gets back to the game.
First personal foul. Second team foul.
Out to the wing. Shot clock at 6. Brownlee. The shot's good. 24 points for him.
And they're beginning to just flat out fall apart defensively right now, especially on the interior.
Knocked loose. Here's Blazic. Goes up and lays it nice and easy.
Nice job creating for the easy dish.
Brownlee.
2 minutes remaining.
Banked in off the glass.
Nice job getting inside for the layup. Got the D thinking. Jump shot. Gave a little pump fake. And then off to the races.
Here's Blazic. Wow, came this close to a 4-point play. Head to the line for three free throws.
Yeah, there was definitely some contact there on the 3-point attempt.
He hits the second from the line.
The line for three.
And he nails the third. 1:51 left to play in the final quarter. Brownlee sinks that one from the post.
And his stroke has been dead on from the outside. I mean, inside, outside. It just doesn't matter.
Off target with his three.
And the truth is, I've been there. He's trying to find the rhythm on his shot. He feels like he's close, and that's why he keeps shooting.
You know what? Trying to step in and cut him off, but just didn't get there quick enough.
Fourth team foul.
And he makes the
first. At the line for the away team. Number 32. 2 shot.
And good on the second, so he makes them both. We've got 1:18 left here in the fourth quarter. Boom! He jams it straight down.
And ever since halftime, they played precision basketball offensively.
You know, the coach has had something to say about that. No question, they've settled in and executed brilliantly.
And
There's the block. Just stops it cold and takes possession. 52 seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one. Nikolic. Yep, Nikolic. That one goes.
His team is down because he's not shooting enough. There's no reason he shouldn't be getting more looks right now.
Brownlee sinks it from just inside the baseline.
Putting consistent pressure on this defense. Just the threat of him out there makes this offense work.
3 second difference between shot clock and game clock. To the paint. Roush contact on the shot, and now a three-point play chance as he'll head to the line.
Great player movement, great ball movement. That's fun to watch.
Number 15, one shot.
Thompson outside. So the home crowd happy here as they get the victory. They won this game going away. They were the better basketball team by far tonight.
And you got to commend this sort of garment, particularly here at home. It's a great feeling when you play almost a perfect game and to have that crowd be so pumped up.
And that'll do it, folks. For Steve Smith, Greg Anthony, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan thanking you for tuning in. See you next time.